So then she walks into the store, and the parrot goes, "You know, you know."
Yeah. That was the lamest joke ever.
It was pretty bad. Hey, I'm baby. Oh, you're saving me. I'm dying out here. I'm dying.
So, did you tell you all the good news? The exciting news?
Good news. Congratulations on the car. That's cool.
Yeah, you're talking about the car. Lexus. Oh,
what about that promotion?
I mean, yeah, that.
No, you didn't see it.
Yeah, you ever go 2 hours without stopping?
No, no, no.
Okay, well, I was waiting, but I'll tell him. We're going to have a baby.
I knew it. Oh. I fucking knew it. I told y'all 4 months ago she was getting pregnant.
Yeah.
She was starting to get that little bubble.
Okay. Yeah, you're right.
I knew it. Told you.
I think she's having twins, so.
I told you that.
Now that you mention it, she has been kind of bitchy.
Her kids have been getting really big.
Can I touch the babies?
It's good luck.
Oh,
it's good luck.
There's be nice. There's be nice.
I can't believe y'all. I can't believe
what?
That y'all would react like that and say stupid shit like that.
We're happy for you.
No, congratulations.
But the stretch marks.
When did you talk about her tits?
The stretch marks. They're.
I thought you were
hey, what? We're what? Adopting you fucks.
Ew. Oh.
Cool.
But they have been getting bigger.